Die, Seal, die! The entire fucking Zero series is your fucking fault anyway. So fuck you! Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I got electricity. Let's go kill the water thing. Pretty sure I got electricity in the last one. Hey, look, there was the elf. Oh. No, I didn't. Oh, whatever. Oh, I'm going to save the culture. Are you my enemy? You're a fucking tick. Alright, I'm not. The game seems to think I should be. No, I'm gonna take my time. I say that before I walk into death. There we go. I got another one. Cool. This is really fun. Death everywhere. After that last little nice little episode. Green is light, man. More of something to do. Better than nothing. Dark Elf! What the fuck did you just do? As much as I actually know about the Zero series, it's actually surprisingly like a lot of someone who really does not care for it at all. And I still stand by that. The Zero series is easily my least favorite of all of them. So, you know, I don't even remember where I was going with this. I honestly got annoyed with this boss. But I really do not remember what the hell I was talking about. Will you just die already? Fucker! Son of a bitch, will you stop spamming that? Fucking hell. Fine. You're dead now. Good. Fucking bitches! Head and do it. intuition for any being fucking stupid. Right.
God damn these fucking fish! What is with all these fucking fish? Seriously. They just never stop coming! Okay, so obviously I cannot proceed there if I lower the fucking water level. What is the point of lowering the fucking water level then? Make the shit harder for you? Goddamn weak! Seriously! Why is Zero so fucking weak in this game? I constantly feel like I'm getting beaten up by every little thing! Whatever. Some of them I have to scan here.
that really how it works?
How the fuck does this work? I can jump on water now? Wait, what? Wait. If I can jump on water, then,
whatever. Still, you really need to fucking die.